Facebook, Instagram, Google Plus, and Twitter. It's the Madelline and Mommy Show.
That is adorable.
That is real fun.
Oh, look at that. Isn't that cute?
Now, who does it look like?
Your glasses.
That's your glasses?
And he's got a little walking stick.
That's your cane.
Yeah. And your walking stick. And let me see, that thing is absolutely adorable. And that's your mascot. And what's his name?
His name is Sensei Bully Roo.
Sensei Bully.
And he fights against bullying.
He's also fighting against bullying.
Why? Well, I'm going to put him out there for now.
That's adorable.
Yeah.
And your wife made that for you, right?
Yeah.
That's amazing. She made that.
It got me. The main thing is a pain.
That's adorable.
And Sharpie, three markers over in the white robe.
Yes, Madelline?
I have a question.
What's up?
What belt are you on?
Infantry black belt. I'm the highest you can go.
The highest you can go.
Grandmaster.
Yep.
And I got my own style, which is called Monaco. A master renamed it that.
Wow.
You know what Mang Ho means?
What does Mang Ho mean?
Tiger.
Tiger.
In Korean.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
That was my nickname, Master Renami.
Uh-huh.
But then I got another nickname, I'll have to go into that in a minute.
Very cool.
Look at boy.
And that is a drawing.
Yeah, we had a little girl draw that for us.
A little girl did that.
Not little.
How old?
A
young girl. Okay. And that's your mascot, and that's a really cool drawing.
I can draw.
And I know that you have plans for in the future of doing a cartoon, and you've suggested possibly Madelline help you with some of the voiceovers. Because Madeline's done some voiceovers already for some movie parts that she just did recently.
What we want to do is understand what...
Cartoon would be really neat, like Hong Kong Fooey, right? Like what you were talking about. We used to watch that show all the time, and it's no longer on anymore. And the kids love that kind of stuff.
Now, what is wrong?
A karate cartoon for kids. And it has a good message to it and everything. And this would be about bullying.
Right.
So that's just absolutely wonderful.
We brought a few products with you today, and they're all autographed for Madelline here. And so I want you to go over those a little bit with us.
What this is here is a book I wrote. Now, I'm not a writer.
Yep.
But I got tired of all the bullying people, you know, just feeling alone.
Yep.
I had one kid that, I'm alone. Nobody likes me.
Mm-hmm.
This book lets them know I walk in their shoes.
Right, and they're not alone.
No. And I hate to say it, but the forgotten people, all the bullying are people with handicaps.
Mm-hmm.
They're each of us.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to make people aware you can overcome that.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm a prime example.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you're reading the book, it tells what all I went through when I was born. It's got pictures in it.
Wonderful.
You got all kinds of pictures.
Pictures of Elvis Presley and...
Well, you know who that is. Nugent, he's the Anderson.
Yep.
When I was able to teach, I was instructed in the deputy.
Wow.
I mean, you're not no hand-to-hand combat.
Wow. That's fantastic.
And,
products that you brought with you, too. And I'm really interested in this, considering that I'm a group fitness instructor.
Well, I'm trying to get this into the school system and college.
School systems and to the college, okay. And this is an instructor's
handbook
and a student handbook.
Right.
So you're very prepared.
You don't have to be a martial artist to do this. This is for anybody.
Yep.
I had to rewrite the whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
I went to Tallahassee and met with the governor's.
And with the governor?
Mm-hmm. And I'm.
And this is a DVD on that also.
Yeah, and helped you go through it and helped you understand how to eat.
Mang Ho. Mm-hmm. Yeah, in simple form so that anybody can do it.
Yeah, it's very simple. It really is an educational. I helped you understand how to eat.
You took the time to put it out there in black and white for people. That's fantastic. Good for you. Very creative.
Having a hard time, though, but people won't listen.
Well, we're going to get your word out there, okay?
Now, I had fought them for 2 years, and I've got an appointment, I hope. Up the senator here in Florida, and I'm going to do this again. I'm going to ram it down her throat while I hit the fucking dog on it.
I know, it's very tough, but this is a serious topic that we're discussing, and it's going on with adults, children, I mean, everywhere across the world. So this is very important stuff that we're talking about. Yeah.
I mean, people will listen.
They will. They're going to listen.
I just drank another book.
You have another product here, and it's a book also.
I trained under David Harris.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a book that is your mind.
Yep.
I get, icy and we got energy in us.
Mm-hmm.
All right, this book here will clear your mind. We had panic attacks, me and my wife.
Mm-hmm.
Bad. This will clear your mind. I get nervous before an event.
Mm-hmm.
She can do this technique. She explains it all in the book on how to do it.
Excellent. Is it like meditation?
It's sort of like that.
Mm-hmm.
And I just, it's illustrated.
Wonderful.
Anybody can do this.
You're very organized, and you have definitely done your work, sir.
Somebody coming back from Iraq that has STDs, folks that manage to transcend over whatever.
Yep.
This will help them. It really helps.
And that's called the Healing Spirit Restoring the Soul. And how do we get these products from you?
Well, you contact me.
Contact you. How do we get a hold of you?
On my website, I don't have a website, Facebook.
Facebook, and where do we go to?
Mark Lawrence. Unadding my email, grandmasterj@aol.com. We got all these things that will really help people. It's not a
Mang-ho on Facebook.
Mango.
One more product that I'm super duper interested in, because this is something that is self explanatory. It says Mang-ho. Self-defense for everyone.
It's real simple. You don't have to be a black belt. This is very simple.
That's for anybody.
Anybody.
Cool. So that is a must-have DVD. So we should definitely all get in touch with you to get this at Mang-ho. Or send an email to Mang... What is it?
Grandmaster.
Oh, Grandmaster.
J.
TCB.
And AOL.
At AOL.com. All right. Okay.
Real simple.
So we need to do that, because that is for kids, adults, elderly people,
seniors.
Handicap. Right. Perfect. Awesome. Thank you,
Jay. Needles. Oh. Those are knee rolls. Very good. Oh, cool. So you have a seat on the floor, and then you do the butterfly.
You don't know what I'm doing, don't you?
Very good.
You're stretching your calves, right?
And your hamstring. I'm holding them. You don't want them. I've had not everything pulled up on me.
Feet like this.
Now, imagine like this.
That's a good stretch. Yeah, that's
a little stretch. Yeah, those are good too.
Feel that burn right there? Feel it burn?
That's good.
My normal leg, it doesn't burn, but the other leg hurts.
The other leg. Hurdle stretch. Those are excellent. Unscrew your ankle. Is it? Okay. Very good. I didn't know your ankle was that loose. Very nice.
Can I show you a candle?
I'm always wanting to learn. Yeah, I remember that. I can't do that anytime. You know, I'm not going to do that.
Wait, will you listen to me?
Yeah.
Toe touch.
Yep. Well, man's ready to do this.
Very nice. And push, right, to stretch you.
Yes.
He's a bully.
I'm going to do this. I'm going to grab my money. I'm going to find you, Maddie.
picture?
Right, maybe like that. And the bully doing that to you, right? Now, what are we going to do to that bully? We don't want to hurt her.
We push her away?
Not to go poison. Right? That's going to go poison. You're going to hit her off, I mean, my hip and nerve.
I'll do another thing.
Look at her thumbs.
Something quick in a hurry.
Look at her thumbs. See, I grabbed the thumbs.
Yeah, my dad taught me this.
He already knows it.
Your dad taught you that? Casey, you're so cute.
Thumbs. Right in here, nose.
Oh! Yeah, show Madeline. I want to see.
All right, Maddie. Look, my hand right in here is nose. Remember, in the thigh here. See how it puts it?
She's laughing.
I'm trying to make it up for y'all, dude. And we can do that, too.
They're trying to do karate kicks. Yeah, look at them.
The only thing bad about that, when you're on the street, you miss, somebody's going to hit you. It'll bend you on your leg.
Right, and flip but you over.
It's going below the belt. All right? That will be your self-defense. We want to hit your knee joints. We want to break them. This is only that you have to. We're going to do it real slow. I think that is... It's no point. You don't rip me off. I don't just lay on the idea. I'm too poor, right? You're trying to run with me. What the first thing you want to do?
You gotta hit her with your foot.
Break that knee. Never listen to kidnapping. You're an old person. After you break that, you run.
Okay, so let's just say you're the bully, Mr. J, and you're gonna grab.
I'm gonna try here to try to run off with you.
What do you do, Madeline?
No, not straight in. Remember, you're going to do a side.
To the side, and then kick.
On your side. Right
so let's see that again.
Right. You do it to me, how about that?
Alright. Watch. You pull me, right? You pull me that way.
Okay. No, put your leg down. He's going to kick you.
Sideways.
Kick us.
I'm somebody grabbing you from behind. Alright? They're going to give you a fill hole.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, go up there in front of him. Or behind him. Ooh. Flip him over.
Okay.
Whoa. Whoa. Cool. Okay. Oh, cool. Good job. Very good, ladies. That's awesome. Wow, that's cool. Okay, so you two are going to do it.
Stand up.
He's down there to be your height. Okay, stand up.
Now you bend over. Now you're over here in front of the headlock. Drop down on your knees. Drop down. Take your hand. And stop her right behind the knee. And just hand behind it up.
No, I do it to you.
Yeah. Take your arm, drop down on your knee.
Oh, careful!
You're not ready. You're jumping it. Alright? How do you think you get out of this? Now, a lot of them think
you break the arms, right?
Real simple move, why? You never think about it. Don't be real hard.
Oh, jeez. Go the opposite direction.
Remember, they had no control on the arms. Right? I just turn them off. Then I can't help you.
What if you go that way, though?
You go anyway.
But you can walk fast. Obviously, you're going to move quicker than that. And they're not going to be able to grab you.
I want to go fast.
It makes sense.
I'm not going to let them in. Yeah, I'm not going to let them run.
Very good.
I'll move to Kaci.
All right? Oh, you never know you might be on the ground, right? Uh-huh. Alright, you push me down. You push me down, right? Go ahead.
Push him down.
Bam, I'm down. As soon as you fall, you'll hear. As soon as you fall, remember, make a diamond. Now, why don't you make that?
Make a diamond?
When they get on your back and beat your head in the ground, that's what you're going to hit. In the diamond, it will hurt you.
Okay.
Ah, that's a good thing to know too, so you don't hit your head.
Okay, I will tell you now. But your legs are flat.
Yeah, your legs are out.
When this person is doing this to you, right? What I want you to do is more likely to be over you like this, right? And this leg, right here, in between my leg. Now roll this way.
Oh, and you knock him over.
And when you knock me over, you elbow me in the ribs.
Yeah.
I'll do it to Kaci.
I told you. You're not there. Bam. Never. It's the way your head is. It's right here. All right. Bam.
Okay, so I'll do it like this. You put your leg.
Right, get her head first.
Push.
Remember, you're over here.
Okay, you're like that.
Get over here.
You're like that.
Then remember, you're bent your head in.
And then spin.
And then elbow. Bang,
wow. Roll,
elbow.
That's cool.
Break the rib, our bone. Get up, it's right here. And you're trying to beat her head in, baby.
I can't
find it. Pulling her hair. All right, what you want to do then is your elbow. Swing it around, bam. There you go. You got it.
It's all in the technique, and Madeline runs away. You guys are working hard today.
It's all a praying mantis.
Don't touch my nose.
The praying mantis.
Praying mantis. Under the arm.
She's already protecting her armpits.
But on the sprint, they won't know that.
No, they won't. They won't be ready for that.
Put your hands
right there.
They already know what I'm doing. I say you're here. You got a sucker punch. Let's try to hit that thing. Now, if somebody's going to sucker punch me, when they throw you around, don't turn around like this. I'm going to hit. Always remember, make a habit. When they turn, you automatically circle block. I'm around, you're going to block the punch. All right? You hit my knees, my thing, my knees. Okay. Turn it over here, man. I'm going to manage my own. I'm going to miss the ball, man. All right, you pull me around and hit me. You're going to pull me around. You hit me, right?
Okay.
See how I'm talking? See? It's not an orange. Not an apple.
Okay, I'll do it to Kaci now.
All right. Okay. Now, turn you around.
Turn around?
No. Then arm up.
Turn around?
Now wrap your arm around her arm.
I heard some popping, but that's okay. I'll do it. Kaci, you hold on
tight. No, maybe you're grabbing her here.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to sucker punch me. You're going to hit her with a pin. Now, Matt, the other way. All right, you're going to punch me. Turn around. Walk. Now, wait a minute. Matt, hold on. Matt, this arm in a figure four. No, is why. Because right now, her arm's straight. I've got a big forelock. Elbow broke. You know, I can slam her down.
Wow. That's cool.
A very simple move.
Did amazing. That was a lot of hard work.
I'm sweating.
I know. That's a good workout. It keeps you fit, and it teaches you how to help take care of yourself in important times when you need self-defense, right?
Real simple.
From those bullies and stranger danger, you know. And you little girls definitely need to learn that and keep practicing, okay? Well, did you like that, Kaci?
Yeah.
That was fun, huh? Yeah, you guys had fun. And we're going to see Mr. J. Actually, he's going to be at our fashion show in October. Right? You're going to have your whole team there, too, aren't you, Jay?
Yeah, I have my son to help me do all the clothes.
Oh, my gosh. And they're going to show us what they can do.
Mom.
And so they'll be there in October at the Doubletree in Orlando, Florida, which is going to be at the airport location. We changed the venue due to parking and the time of the year and everything. Halloween, it would have been too congested over there by Universal. So we're doing it at the airport location, and that'll be October the 29th at 6 p.m. Mr. J is going to be there probably all afternoon, though, right, with your team.
Yep.
And promoting his products that we just went over, and the kids are going to be there learning about self-defense against bullies. And what would you like to add, Jay?
I learned how to use it. And for seniors, I learned the seniors how to use the walking stick as a weapon.
Really?
And women have helped them. I got a million of them.
What? Wow. Well, I know. And I can't wait to take a look at all your DVDs and products and books and look all that stuff over before we see you again in October. And I know you're going to be here at the end of June also. You're going to be here filming with Jennifer Anderson, and she's going to be here with Forbidden Tears production, working on Heavy Metal, which Madeline has a part in that, and Kaci and her brother are going to be an extra, and you're going to be here, doing a segment in that movie as well, so we'll see you back here in just a few weeks, all right? We are so excited to have you on board as a part of our team, Mr. J. And we look forward to seeing you in the future. And again, if anybody's interested in those amazing products that you have, look him up on Facebook, right? And
Mang
Ho Martial Arts. Ladies, you want to sing us the jingle for Madeline and Mommy?
Facebook, Instagram, Google Plus, and Twitter. It's the Madeline and Mommy Show.
Woo! Thank you, Mr. J. Ladies, tell Mr. J thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
Can we say one thing at the end?
Sure.
My favorite move was the armpit move. And when you're in a choke, you can just roll.
Yeah. What did you like, Kaci?
My favorite move is when someone does this, and then you push your elbow into that.
Oh, my gosh. Awesome.
Or my favorite move.
I think you guys just like them all, right?
My favorite move is when you go like that. And you just fall instantly.
Oh, my goodness. That's exciting. Great job. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.